learning reggae, like just learning Bob Marley songs and playing with the CD or recording your headphones, you know, and I like to think of the hi-hat as the guitar. So, you know, kind of learning reggae and dancehall music. Yeah, this kind of sound is all the tree that led to dubstep.